and Petalisbless here. I'm coming on today to share with you guys three DIYs that I've done with items from the Dollar Tree. The first one I'd like to share with you guys, I called Pink Roses. So what you'll need is a heart-shaped container, a glue gun, some roses, colors of your choice, and also some rhinestones. These are all items I got from the Dollar Tree. And you'll also need some of the soft tissue like what you put in gift baskets. Gift bags, I mean, yeah. I forgot the name of it, but you know what I mean. Okay, we're gonna start by taking some of the soft tissue, and we're going to put it in the bottom of the jar. Next, we're going to take the rose petals and detach them from the stems. Then we're going to hot glue them to the container. In between each flower, I put the glue at the sides to hold them together also. Now we're going to put the rhinestone stickers that we have along the outside of the vase or the container. And here we go. My pink roses with the rhinestones. I had put them down as stickers, but I went back over them with the glue gun because some of them were dropping off. So the better you glue them with the glue gun, all of them have stickers. Now for the marriage plate. You need a plate of your choice. I chose a glass plate and I got a mirror, round mirror, and the beads and the rhinestones. So we're going to start by gluing down the mirror to the center of your plate. Then we're going to take the rhinestones and glue them all the way around. Now I'm going to start to put the rhinestones all the way around. And there you have it. Our mirrored plate. Okay, on to our fall bucket of flowers now. You'll need a bucket of your choice, a vase, bucket, whatever, from the dollar store. And you'll also need the flowers from the Dollar Tree and the soft tissue again paper. I put inside the bucket for support. And this little things I'm putting around the bucket. I was using it at first, but I didn't like how it looked, so I decided not to use it. So you just place your flowers in the bucket, in the design. Our fall bucket of flowers. Okay, everyone, I hope you enjoyed these DIYs I share with you with items from the Dollar Tree. And remember, as always, stay blessed from Petalisbless. Bye, everyone.